Kajing tau yaki CNR di blok, kadai kakam kabayai beteng. Kamut batang namar balapan ka CNR di blok bertemai hakis nem baladam, kasorkar jela kam laksu bantau samanta usnem. Habaya keren syakilar patai kubor haka arpau tarik unai lar arhajar arpusau. U Menteri Bapet ya katanat CNRD UAT Mondal, u lapan pau halor ka jingdawa ka Kasi Students Union KSU Sau Semper Circle, Balat Border Area Circle, Bat Laubak Border Area, kila dawa bat kila penlongru da ka jingya ki haka sipau tarik naitung bandawa kentiu ya ka Mausen Ram CNRD Block syaka Civil Subdivision. Habakran syakila patai kubor, u Mondal ulaong, Kajing tau yaki CNRD blok temai ni kentiu yaki blok syaki civil subdivision kadai naga benta ban pensuk yaki pat ba ban poi syaki administrative unit naga benta ki kam bekerki. Umandal ula ong, baka sorkar kahab ban bisyar benia abha yaki jingdan kam haswa ban kentiu kerdan yaki CNRD blok syaki civil subdivision.
See, as far the creation of block is concerned, it is a continuous process. It is not that we have created some blocks last term and no further blocks will be created. Depending on the difficulties that our people face to reach to the administrative units, to be made easier for the people, accessible easier. So on that basis, it is a continuous process. The moment all formalities are over, we'll declare. It all depends how we go about it.
Is it likely to be announced before the assembly session or after?
Exactly, I can't say that one when it will be declared.